With Modern Warfare's latest patch, there's been a new ammo type added to the game, and only for the Model 680 shotgun. And they call them Dragon Breath rounds. And that's an incendiary round. It's like the fire shotgun from World War II, if you guys played that game and used that shotgun, which was a crazy, crazy overpowered and annoying as hell for the longest time. Now, there is a counter to it. That is using EOD. EOD does protect from fire damage. It will basically make the fire damage worth nothing. But even then, you're still dealing with the full damage of the Model 680. And you guys saw the class at the start of the game there. But I hope you guys enjoy. Have some fun with it. It does look hella cool. And people are kind of like, ooh, ah, over it, which is fun too. Although you're going to die to an M4 every game. only I could do that. Literally only I could do that. Land a smoke grenade on a telephone line. No one else in the world could do what I could do.
Bomb is in play. Protect the carrier.
Seriously. The second my smoke grenade landed on a telephone line. I instantly f***ed myself. Give me restock back, though.
No, you're left. He's inside.
You fucking brain dead bitch!
30 seconds!
Sorry for screaming, man.
Okay.
Why?
Work to do. Bullshit? Yeah, I know. I shot his fucking head off, but didn't do any damage. Dodged it. You guys are great at dying. I could try to go for a plant 1v5 in the base.
In the bomb, secure the area. Bomb planted. Start the clock.
Well.
Target's ID. Get to the bomb and move in. You've got the bomb. Get to the target. In the bomb, watch your asses.
God, are you guys trying to lose?
Our bomb is set. Hold that position.
Why throw this at me?
It's down to you. Get it done.
What? Why would I ever want to mantle the bomb, dude? You're right. I didn't want a jump shot. I wanted to mantle it. What is that fucking dirty bitch camping for?
Take spawning light.
We've got a UAV on station, ready for flyover.
Anyone on the light?
UAV entering the AO.
I don't want to know what happened there.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Less than a minute! Enemy bomber, Bravo, get over there! Got a VTOL on station, ready to deploy. Bomb rendered safe, nice. Stay hungry, there's more where that came
shotgun's
from.
Shotgun's hella inconsistent. Yeah, that's the 680. It's always been that way, even with the fire shotgun shells. My watch baby is as mad as me? Nah, he's crying. He ain't mad, he's sad as fuck. Oh, I'm so triggered, that fucking
assets
mantle.
Identified. We need to keep them intact.
Don't snipe me. I got way more range than your 725.
Stay hungry. There's more where that came from.
Way more range. All I gotta do is keep max distance.
Ugh. Switching sides.
His footsteps were loud? Yeah, that's how loud normal footsteps are. I told you the game is way louder than it should be. I have a dog, I do now. Hell Doggo de Diablo.
We've got the bomb.
Oh man.
Retrieve the bomb and get those targets. We have the bomb, move. In the bomb, secure the area. The bomb has been planted. That's it, lads. On to the next round. Get
ready. Let me try to snipe him. I wasn't trying to snipe him. I was just trying to, like, draw his attention to get my teammate a free shot on him. There's no way I was going to be able to hit him, really, I don't think. But if I could, like, weaken him at the very least, or hit him with one of the fire shots to weaken him from that, and then give my teammate a chance to shoot him because he's right next to him, you know, that would work.
Target sighted. Get to the bomb and move in. You've got the bomb. Get to the target.
Damn. Javelin and everything, huh?
Packet 3-1 arriving on station, ready for tasking.
That's it, lads. On to the next round. Get ready.
Got him. VTOL came in clutch that round.
Switch inside. Search and destroy.
I don't know where to go at this point. I kind of do.
Asset locations confirmed. Defending them is critical. Cluster strike inbound. Friendly shield turret deployed.
This is Striker 3-1, good copy. Strike inbound.
Less than a minute.
Good effect on target.
They've been playing A pretty heavily. They're probably gonna try to get to that spot. Oh, that guy has a shield turret. That's not a very useful kill streak. That's not AFK. I don't think he is anyway. I'll check, but I'm like 80% sure he's not. Oh, he is.
The day's ours. Report for debrief.
EOD protected that guy a lot when he had the riot shield on. Got some range to it. Could have executed him? No, I couldn't have. I only had 2 seconds. There's no way I would. I mean, maybe even one. There's no way I could get there. Otherwise, I would have. I don't have enough time. Either way, shotgun. Fire shells.